Hi, I'm Ella Valentine. I play Anne Shirley in Anne of Green Gables, and we're on set of movie 2 and 3. Playing Anne Shirley for the second time is really interesting. It's really cool to come back and play the same character, but she's developed because she's been in Avonlea for so long now. So she's a bit more comfortable, but she's still being really kooky and crazy. So it's really fun, but she's maturing, as am I. So we're kind of growing together, which is really nice. My favorite part about being on set this time would be working with all the cast and crew, because we have the same cast as last time. So we get to see each other again and work in the same characters, and it's really fun. We have some new cast members, which is really great to have like new people around, and so Anne's experiencing things with new people. And the crew, we have a new crew, same director though, and it's lovely to work with new people, and everybody's so nice. My favorite dessert would be macaroons. My favorite film is Almost Famous. And my favorite subject in school would be French. Keep checking YTV.com for more of Lucy Maud Montgomery's Anna Green Gables.